Today we will discuss the difference between the exocrine and endocrine glands. Exocrine glands are the glands with duct, means they have a pipe-like structure through which the secretions are being poured. Endocrine glands are the ductless glands. Ductless glands means they don't have any pipe-like structure for discharge of their secretions. Discharge their secretions directly into the duct means exocrine glands have their secretions which are being poured into the duct. For example, salivary glands, they discharge their saliva into the mouth through the duct. They discharge their secretions directly into the blood. Growth hormone is discharged into the blood by pituitary gland. Third point, exocrine glands are present near the site of action. Salivary glands are present near the mouth. Endocrine glands may be present far away from the site of action. Pituitary is present in the brain and its hormone, growth hormone, is acted in the entire body through the blood. Exocrine secretions are called enzymes. Endocrine secretions are called hormones. Pancreas and gonads, ovaries or testes, are both endocrine as well as exocrine because they contain two different types of tissues. Let us say, for example, in pancreas, the exocrine part produces the pancreatic juice which help in digestion, and the endocrine part of the pancreas produce insulin and glucagon which helps in the metabolism of glucose in the entire body. So this is a detailed differentiation between the endocrine and the exocrine glands.